What's up, guys? Welcome back to the TenorShare channel. Since updating to iOS 16, some users have been experiencing an issue like this. A huge red dot appears on the phone icon. Looks like a notification badge with no number inside. There are no missed calls in recents, and no messages pending in voicemail. While this might be a software glitch that requires an update, we still have some tips for you to fix it for the time being. Let's dive in. The first thing to do is to check your voicemails. Listen to all of them even when there aren't any new messages pending. For some carriers, you can tap on Call Voicemail to listen to your messages. Once done, check if the red dot is gone. If not, here is how to fix it in Notification Settings. Go to Settings, Notifications, scroll down and tap Phone. Go ahead and turn off the notification badge. Now we are going to force restart this iPhone. For iPhone 8 or later, press and quickly release the volume up button. Press and quickly release the volume down button. Then press and hold the side button. Release it when the Apple logo appears. Once boot up, switch the notification badge back on. This trick has worked for some users, but if not for you, try reversing all settings to default. In general, transfer or reset iPhone. Tap Reset, then reset all settings. This won't delete any of your data, so rest assured. In my case, this works like a charm. If you still need help, check your network settings. Connect to a stable network. Try if you can load a website smoothly. Then make sure you have granted phone app to use your network. You can also turn airplane mode on and off to refresh your network. Next, check your carrier settings. Turn cellular data off and on. And you can check for a carrier settings update in general, about. Like we mentioned in the beginning, this issue is probably related to a software glitch. So check if there's a software update available for your iPhone, which might include fixes for the red dot bug. If the issue persists, try repairing your phone with ReiBoot, which is a doctor for iOS. Proceed with the standard repair mode by default so it can preserve your data. Download the firmware to any location you prefer. And then, you can start repairing. Your iPhone will be updated to the latest software version in this process. Once done, check if the red dot is gone from your phone app. If not, contact Apple support. Hopefully they can find you a solution. That's all for today. Thanks for watching. For more tips like this, subscribe to the TenorShare channel or click another video to keep watching now. See you next time.